We're going to begin today's ceremony. We're going to begin with a Captain Ryan Fisher Bland National Anthem and a moment of silence. Thank you very much. Madam ex-Captain Matthew Bruce, on behalf of the Chief of Department, Christine Manzi, the officers and members of Muskrat Engine Company 8, we'd like to welcome you to the services today. I'd also like to introduce Chairman of the Board of Fire Commissioners, Matthew Smith, Commissioner William Klein, Commissioner Brian Hamill, Commissioner Ralph Preziosi, and Commissioner John Manzi, who are not able to attend at this time. In addition, our Chief of Department, Christine Manzi, First Assistant Chief, Eric Schumann, Second Assistant Chief, Robert Sulo, Third Assistant Chief, Michael Vergano. We'd also like to extend a warm welcome to Maureen Murphy, mother of Lieutenant Michael Murphy, United States Navy. It is an honor and privilege to have you here with us today. We'd also like to welcome our additional invited guest, Suffolk County Legislator Kevin McCaffrey. This time I'd like to ask Legislator McCaffrey to come up and say a few words, please.
Thank you, Matt, and it's a pleasure to be here, and I just want to once again congratulate Chief Manzi. I know we're not here for that today, but she is getting the Woman of the of Distinction in the for New York State by Senator Boyle. That'll be happening this week. Congratulations, Chief. Well deserved. I want to thank the whole West Babylon Fire Department for everything that they do to continue to keep our community safe. The chiefs, the commissioners, the members, and all the volunteers, and all the family that make this all work to make sure that our community is safe. And I'm very happy to be here with Captain Ryan Fisher on the moment that we're going to be accepting this new truck for the Muskrat Engine Company. I'm sure you're going to put it to good use. Keep up the good work. It's my pleasure to be here. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Legislator. Commissioner William Klein, if you could please come up and say a few words.
Good afternoon. On behalf of the Board of Fire Commissioners and our Chairman, Matt Smith, I'd like to welcome the residents of the West Babylon community and all invited guests to the wet-down ceremony for Muskrat Company No. 8's new fire engine. To Captain Ryan and the members of Company 8, congratulations, good luck with your new fire engine. To the family of Lieutenant Michael Murphy, United States Navy, who made the ultimate sacrifice for our country, we send our blessings. And to the West Babylon community, thank you for your support. To the men and women of the West Babylon Fire Department, thank you and enjoy the ceremony.
Chief of Department Christine Manzi, if you come say a few words, please.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for coming out. Warm welcome to our residents and our community who came out to support us, and to all of our neighboring departments to help us welcome this new engine. Congratulations to Ryan Fisher and all of Company 8. Job well done on your new apparatus. It's a pleasure and honor as chief to be able to bring a new piece of apparatus into the department to be able to help serve our community. And also to Lieutenant Michael Murphy's family, thank you for joining us. It's an honor to have you here as well. Have a good day.
This is my Captain Ryan Fisher. Please come up and say a few words.
Good afternoon, everybody. Thank you for coming out. We really appreciate all the support. First, I would like to thank the board and the chief's office for helping not only coordinate the purchase of the new apparatus, but as well as coordinating today. It was greatly appreciated. I would really like to pay a special thank you to the chairman of our truck committee, ex-Captain Brustad. He worked tirelessly and did a lot of put a lot of effort into it, as well as the entire truck committee. It took about 10 of us approximately 2.5 years to build this truck and to get into service. We really do think we built a great piece of apparatus. And to the rest of the members of the company, you deserve this. And I appreciate everything you do, and I know the chiefs and the board does as well. Let's keep it up for another 30 years. All right. At this time, I would like to call up Firefighter Potter and the Murphy family. We have a special presentation for them. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everybody. As we celebrate today, we must remember all those who have made the ultimate sacrifice defending the very freedoms we hold dear. Lieutenant P. Murphy was killed in action on June 28, 2005 in Kunar Province, Afghanistan. After a SEAL team came under heavy fire by insurgents, his heroic actions under fire by calling in for reinforcements led to one member of his team being able to evade capture and survive. For this, he was awarded the Medal of Honor. Growing up and throughout his military career, Mike was known as Murph, the Protector. So today, the officers and members of Muskrat Engine Company 8 would like to present a small token of appreciation to Miss Murphy and recognize Mike as an honorary member of Company 8, dated today, 6 May, 2017. We present the helmet adorned with a Company 8 shield to you. From this day forward, we know that Murph will be riding alongside us as our protector.
All right, at this time, keeping with tradition, I'd now like to ask Chief Robert Sulo to come bless the engine.
Uncover. Almighty God, thanks for being here today. We gather here today in thanksgiving for all your blessings upon us. We ask you to be with us as we strive to protect the lives and property of the West Babylon community and surrounding communities. We ask your blessing on this fire apparatus and the safety of members who will be riding on it, that they always return to their families and loved ones safely. We ask this in your loving name. Amen.
Thank you very much, Chief Sulo. To celebrate the momentous occasion, we'll now christen the engine with two bottles of champagne. The first bottle will be broken by ex-chief Marty Kaiser, who is the longest serving active member of Muskrat Engine Company 8, as well as ex-chief Arthur McNally, for all past members of Muskrat Engine Company 8. The second bottle of champagne, I'd like to ask Mrs. Colleen Fisher, wife of Captain Ryan Fisher, for all current members of Muskrat Engine Company 8.
Thank you. All right, guys, we will now begin the ceremonial wet down. Upon completion of the ceremonial wet down, everybody in attendance today, everyone, welcome back to Station 3, right down on 101 Great East Neck Road. Again, we thank you all for your attendance. If you guys could please report to your respective apparatus,